whether I'm a screenwriter or some other form of creative, I think one of the key disciplines is to understand that discipline is key. And that is to say, when you should find out what works best for you. Are you a morning person? Are you a late night writer? I'm not creative late at night. I like being up, but I'm not creative. I write like a fiend when I have that early morning coffee, because all night it's been percolating. For me, that's not true for everybody. But if that's who you are, then make damn certain you've gone to bed at a reasonable hour, and that you're up, and you've gotten your stuff done, and now at 6 in the morning or 7 in the morning or whatever it is, you've set aside and you've turned your phone off, and you have absolutely sort of put these soundproof walls around you, literally and figuratively, so that you have 2 to 3 hours of intensely productive time on a consistent daily basis. If you do that, because it's a game of inches, and if you do that, instead of being the person who's laboring over a script and rewriting it 3 years, nonstop, or you're doing a lot of first drafts and you're on your 12th script this year, those are not the indicators of success. But if you're someone who's got that kind of discipline and you say, how much can I improve this? We know that rewriting is writing, but up to a point, So how many drafts, if I can do this every day, and then I set it aside, move on to the next one. I may come back to that with proper inspiration. But if you do that, what you can accomplish in a short 1 year period will put to shame most people who don't have that discipline, who don't know themselves and give themselves a framework to be productive.